Masha Allah.
Very good. Kuala Lumpur was good. Yes, I love it.
So what do you guys think? Have you ever seen anything special about mosques in Malaysia? Do you like it so far? Did you see the difference with other countries?
On the train here in Malaysia, thing that's cool is they have a prayer room. I've never seen this on a train before. So you can literally go pray over here if you want to. And to make your wudu over here, they got you covered. Malaysia is one of a kind.
It's 5 a.m. here in Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia, and I feel so safe.
Being Muslim, life in a Muslim country, it's so much easier.
It's
halal food all over the place and mosques everywhere.
And you've even got washroom and food facilities in the restaurants. And a bonus one, guys.
There's so much to do here.
Teman-teman semua, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Apa kabarnya nih teman-teman semua? Semoga sehat selalu ya, dan kembali lagi bersama aku Rizky tentunya. Kali ini kita masih mau melanjutkan requestan dari teman-teman semua. Thank you untuk teman-teman yang sudah kirimin link requestnya ke DM Instagram aku di @rizky ya. Wah, kali ini ada dari berbagai narasumber kita, influencer gitu ya teman-teman ya, dari berbagai negara tuh yang sudah pernah datang ke Malaysia. Kenapa sih mereka merasakan kespesialan dari negara Malaysia ini yang tidak ditemukan di negaranya gitu ya. Secara jujur loh, ini pengakuan jujur dari influencer berbagai negara gitu kan, turis asing, wisatawan dari berbagai negara gitu. Pas datang ke Malaysia, ini sepertinya beda dengan negara saya. Tentu saja beda gitu kan. Langsung aja kita nonton ya videonya, kira-kira apa sih yang spesial dari negara Malaysia ini tentu saja bagi turis asing ini.
Hello Malaysia, okay. Guess what? Malaysia was ranked one of the top 10 most peaceful countries in the world. And you know what? It's true. And I'm so proud of Malaysia. Actually in Malaysia there are so many races that lives peacefully together. As well, there are so many foreigners from all over the world. There are so many businesses here. So everyone lives harmonically, peacefully together. God bless Malaysia always, always, always. I love you.
Mereka suka banget loh dengan negara Malaysia ya. Hah? Ini alasan ya orang UK meninggalkan negaranya untuk tinggal di Malaysia. Luar biasa, Masya Allah. Mendengarkan suara azan, teman-teman.
In Muslim, Malaysia is just one of the best destinations possible. You wanna pray? There's a mosque. You wanna go to the toilet? There's a bidet. You wanna eat? There's halal food. It's just so perfect. Aside from this, the water is clean, it's not too salty, it's warm, and depending on where you go, it's also clear. Oh, the food is also super cheap. If you go to the right places, you can eat there for around, what, 3 to 4 euros per person with a drink. There's also jungles, there's plenty of activities, malls in bigger cities, it's just... just go there.
Here is a small story how
terlalu nyaman ya mereka di Malaysia ya.
We've been coming to Malaysia for the past 5 years, and every time we go to the new city or new state here in Malaysia, we go to mosque. And there are a couple of reasons for that. The first one, definitely you can pray in peace with your brothers and sisters. The second one is about the vibes, you know, about the architecture, about the ambience inside. So each mosque in Malaysia has a unique ambience. So when my best friend arrived to Kuala Lumpur, and can you imagine, guys, I haven't seen him for 2 years, I told him we must do it, all right? We must go to mosque. I'm gonna show you something beautiful. So what he mentioned talking to me, he said, well, first, mosques are full, you know, even in a lot of Arab countries you cannot find full mosques on each prayer, okay? But it's not the case in Malaysia. Second of all, he mentioned that he felt very welcome, people were nice, trying to help, and they were very hospitable. And the third thing he said, it's very easy, unlike some other countries where mosques have some restrictions, some rules, and actually not everyone can go inside. So all in all, it was a very great experience, and I'm happy that my friend loved mosques in Malaysia.
Masya Allah.
So what do you guys think? Have you ever seen anything special about mosques in Malaysia? Do you like it so far? Did you see the difference with other countries?
On the train here in Malaysia, thing that's cool is they have a prayer room. I've never seen this on a train before. So you can literally go pray over here if you want to, and to make your wudu over here, they got you covered. Malaysia is one of a kind.
It's 5 a.m. here in Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia, and I feel so safe just walking around on my own, guys. If you'd done this in London, for example, I mean, you could still do it, but you'd always be checking your back. Malaysia is the place, guys.
I've never seen anything like this before. At Kelsey City Park in downtown Kuala Lumpur, next to the famous Petronas Towers, there is a massive pool, cascading waterfalls and fountains for kids to play and cool down from the tropical heat. Right next to the pool, there is a huge playground. It's like a little town. This place is always filled with kids, locals and foreign tourists. Looks like a lot of fun. Unfortunately, I'm too old to play here.
And I'm feeling good.
Keren.
Malaysia. Whoever sees it impresses me. MashaAllah.
MashaAllah.
So, Malaysia's population is made up 60% Malaysian, 20% Chinese, 6% Indian, and the rest other. And because of these three communities living here in Malaysia, they truly embrace everyone's culture and celebration. So right now we are about to hit the Chinese New Year, and if you go to the malls are decked out in decorations. And it's every single mall. And guys, Malaysia has a lot of malls. And those malls, these malls are not like the malls back home. These malls are huge! I've never seen malls this big. MashaAllah. And every single mall is very well decorated. It's decked out. Like, it's a huge production. There's people who work there. It's a thing. Every single year for everyone, for all their celebrations, for every culture, for every religion, that is the majority here. So when it's Christmas, you're gonna see the malls decked out in Christmas decoration. When it's Eid, same thing, decked out. When it's the Diwali, they do the same thing. And mashallah, it is so beautiful. It is the first country I've ever seen do this. I'm from Canada, so we just usually see Christmas decorations, but it's so nice to see that everyone is respected and every celebration is regarded in high esteem.
5 years is why we love Malaysia.
And why we keep coming back.
The food. Malaysian cuisine has to be one of the best foods that we've had in the world. They offer a variety of food from Western, Indian, Chinese, Thai, everything. And every place that we've been to has been absolutely excellent.
Number two, affordability. You can get an apartment with a fully equipped kitchen, gym access, swimming pool, and high-speed internet, all for under $25 a night.
The people of Malaysia have been so kind and hospitable.
The diversity of things to do here, from modern luxury cities with amazing green space to island life with some amazing beaches and some of the best scuba diving spots in the whole world. Being Muslim, life in a Muslim country, it's so much easier.
With
halal food all over the place and mosques everywhere.
And you've even got washroom and food facilities in the restaurants. And a bonus one, guys.
There's so much to do here as a family.
Malaysia is now ranked as one of the top 10 most peaceful countries in the world. And do you believe in this? It's actually according to the Global Peace Index 2024. And other than Malaysia, Singapore is also ranked as the top 5 most peaceful country in the world. If you look at the list, out of 10 countries in the list, 7 countries are actually based in Europe. Only 3 countries are actually outside of Europe, which is Malaysia, Singapore, and New Zealand. When people talk about, is Malaysia a peaceful country?
Keren banget ya teman-teman ya. Yaitu tadi ya, para influencer dari berbagai negara ini kan istilahnya mereka sudah biasa dengan kehidupan mereka di Eropa gitu ya. Nah ini pada saat datang ke suatu negara, terkhususnya nih di Malaysia, mereka merasakan hal yang berbeda gitu ya, dengan kebaikan, keramahan tentu saja dari orang-orang di Malaysia gitu ya. Lalu yang terpenting nih, negara Malaysia memang kan luar biasa ya teman-teman ya, Muslim friendly. Orang-orang Islam yang datang ke Malaysia itu merasa kalau negara Malaysia ini adalah negara yang aman, negara yang mudah untuk melakukan ibadah tentu saja. Tempat ibadah tuh di mana-mana gitu ya. Masjid, surau itu ada semua di setiap bagian di negara Malaysia tentu saja. Azan berkumandang setiap waktunya sehari 5 kali. Itu kejujuran yang telah diterangkan oleh orang-orang dari Eropa sana. Terkhususnya nih dari UK tadi kan bilang, kenapa sih saya meninggalkan negara saya demi tinggal di Malaysia? Yaitu tadi karena di Malaysia itu merasa aman, nyaman, apalagi bisa mendengarkan suara azan setiap waktu sholat gitu. Itu adalah hal yang terindah. Masya Allah, luar biasa ya teman-temannya. Malaysia is the peaceful country. Tentu saja itu sangat-sangat luar biasa sih menurut aku ya teman-temannya. Ya itulah namanya pengalaman pribadi yang bisa di-share ya teman-temannya. Itu tadi namanya orang senang gitu, bahagia gitu, pasti nge-share-nya juga hal yang bagus gitu, sesuai dengan apa yang didapat gitu ya teman-temannya. Itulah yang mereka share. Memang seperti itu kenyataannya gitu kan, realnya gitu ya, seperti itu gitu. Makanya mereka bisa men-share hal-hal seperti seperti itu gitu, Masya Allah. Itu tadi, pantas saja orang luar negara sana gitu sangat ramai ya di Malaysia. Karena itu tadi, mereka merasakan, wah ternyata di Malaysia ini berbeda dengan negara saya gitu. Ya nampak sekali kan, memang ramai sekali tuh namanya pendatang-pendatang, turis, tentu saja dari berbagai negara tuh datang ke Malaysia. Mungkin memang mereka merasakan kenyamanan itu teman-teman. Makanya ada yang sampai, ah udahlah saya menetap saja di Malaysia. Dan oke teman-teman semua, demikian video kita kali ini. Aku akhiri dulu. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Sampai jumpa lagi di videoku selanjutnya. Bye-bye. See you next time. Bye. Love is true.